There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and knock on us so hard. It's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
So are you ready to get married?
I am so ready to get married. Let's get the show on the road. I'm ready to do this. So where's the room? It's time to go. Let's go.
Moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my dreams.
All right, are you ready to get married?
I'm ready.
You're ready?
Officially ready.
How long have you guys been planning?
We've been planning for the last year because we did a long engagement.
Okay.
Probably not the best idea, but we're ready for the party.
Cool.
That's all that matters.
And are you going on a honeymoon?
We're definitely going on a honeymoon. We're going on a honeymoon Monday as soon as we get back. And we're going to Napa Valley, California. Gonna eat, drink, and be happy.
All right. Well, good luck to you guys.
Thank you so much.
It's always better when we're together.
I would like to take this opportunity of welcoming you to the marriage this day. My, aren't you the eager one? I saw you take that step early there. Just couldn't wait, could you?
And gong or a clanging cymbal. If I have the gift of prophecy and can fathom all mysteries.
You find little things out about each other. Maybe you don't like the cooking like you thought you would. Maybe somebody leaves their socks laying around.
Hands.
Daniel, repeat after me. Lindsay, I take you to be my wife.
Lindsay, I take you to be my wife.
To join with you.
To join with you.
And to share.
And to share.
All that is to come.
All that is to come.
To give.
To give.
And to receive.
And to receive.
To speak.
To speak.
And to listen.
And to listen.
To inspire.
To inspire.
And to respond.
And to respond.
To love.
To love.
And to honor.
And to honor.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
As you can see, the wedding band has no beginning and no end. I was going to say it's circular in nature, but yours is square.
He has to be different.
And yours is kind of square too. It has that, what do you call that? So, you just ruined my analogy. But I'm going to say it anyway. So, Daniel, take her ring, please. Repeat after me. Receive this ring.
Receive this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of my love for you.
Of my love for you.
Receive this ring.
Receive this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of my love for you.
Of my love for you.
Hands together. Lindsay and Daniel, by their promises before God and in the presence of this group of friends, have bound themselves to one another as husband and wife. I would now like to introduce to you for the very first time as husband and wife, Daniel and Lindsay Benson.
Be walking around a zoo with the sun shining down over me and you, and there'll be love in the bodies of the elephants too. And I'll put my hands over your eyes, but you'll peek through, and there'll be sun, sun, sun all over our bodies, and sun, sun, sun all down our necks, and there'll be sun, sun, sun all over our faces, and sun, sun, sun. So what the heck, 'cause I'll be laughing at all of your silly little jokes, and we'll be laughing about how we used to smoke all those stupid little cigarettes and drink stupid wine, 'cause it's what we needed to have a good time. But it was fun, fun, fun when we were drinking. It was fun, fun, fun when we were drunk, and it was fun, fun, fun when we were laughing. It was fun, fun, fun. Oh, it was fun. Oh, well, I'll look at you and say it's the happiest that I've ever been, and I'll say I no longer feel I have to be James Dean, and she'll say, yeah, well, I feel all pretty happy too.